it's important that, you know, guys start to realize, like, hey, if my physical ability can match my accountability and that can be joined with availability, then I can be a pretty good player. And so, you know, we always want to talk about people's physical ability or their recruiting or their production. That's great, but tell me how accountable they are, and then tell me how available they are, and I'll tell you if they're a good player. So it's a fun time for me.